let's say we want to change a compiler flag in our Java project. We could just add some configuration to the compile Java task. However, unlike simple Java projects, which have a finite set of tasks, such as compile Java, jar, test, etc., Android projects can have an indeterminate number of tasks depending on the build types and product flavors we have declared. Additionally, the names of these tasks are generated, and they're based on the name of the particular variant the task is for. Not only that, but these tasks are created at a very late stage of the project configuration lifecycle, which means in most cases, we can't directly reference them in our build script. Essentially, we need to solve two problems. First, we need a way to reference each task used to build a particular variant without having to know the task's actual name. Quite simply, we want to configure all the tasks of a particular type for every variant. Second, we need a way to defer the configuration of that task until after all of our build variants have been created, which really just means that we can't configure the task until the task exists. The first problem is solved by the Android Gradle plugin itself, which groups all the information to include the tasks associated with any given variant into a single object. There are three main types of these objects: the application variant, the library variant, or the test variant. The type of the variant we need depends on the type of project we're building. Application variants and library variants are created for Android applications or libraries, respectively, and test variants are created for the on-device test APK. Each one has its own specific properties, but they all have common tasks like compiling Java, merging resources, and so on. So the Android Gradle plugin is nice enough to neatly package all the information about a variant for us, but the problem remains, how do we reference these variant objects? This problem is solved by what Gradle calls live collections. Essentially, as the Android plugin creates variants, they are added to a fancy type of collection. These collections allow us to define configuration for objects that don't yet exist. Instead, Gradle will remember our configuration and execute it when a new object is added. We specify this configuration by calling the all method on our variant collection. For example, if we wanted to configure all the Java compile tasks for our application variants to add a compiler argument, we could do something like this. This will now configure each Java compile task for each of our debug build types, regardless of how many product flavors we have configured. Also, you don't have to try and guess what the final names of each of those tasks might be.